10. But when you on first date, he manspeaks you and tries to lecture you about white varieties and Rhone blends.
Oh no, not the mansplain. So that's another really big pet peeve of mine. So I'm just trying to picture like a 10, like the guy from the first season of Bridgerton.
You must know if we were to wed.
Okay. And then him mansplaining Rhone varietals to me. I mean, that brings him all the way down to a 4.